30-some years ago, I met Bob Spooner at a truck show, fell in love with his Double Eagle and his Narrow Nose Pete, and went on a mission to find a Narrow Nose, eventually a Double Eagle, to build my own Bob Spooner truck. Mission almost accomplished. I'm very pleased with my efforts. It's been a labor of love for 19 years.